Everyone has to get food in Minecraft at some point, and an animal farm can be extremely helpful, but it's very annoying whenever a mob escapes, and it can be a pain in the ass to get them back. Today I'll teach you how you can prevent your animals from escaping, and I will also show you a cool trick that you can use if an animal escapes. For the first trick, we are going to use trapdoors. Place trapdoors in this pattern. Trapdoors have a really cool ability. Animals can jump in this trapdoor cage, but they can't jump out. This makes it really easy to lure animals in, and you can breed them really easily this way. I will now show you a method to get animals in your cage. Place water in your cage and set the mob on fire. The mob will try to go to the closest water source and will get in your cage this way. Why not subscribe and watch this video about tips and tricks you might not know in Minecraft?